Hello, 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 influencers.
We are back again, another inspirational live. I hope you guys been having an amazing day so far and an amazing last week. We love you guys, and we're going to hop straight into it with today's topic.
You have to wait.
And basically what we're going to be talking about today is talking about having patience and talking about actually waiting for your time to come. Because when your time comes, for you not to be all like, I don't know what to do, but actually knowing what to do and actually knowing like, okay, this is my time to shine. Boom, 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 boom. So basically, what we want to talk about today is having patience and just being able to have patience. Now, having patience is really important when it comes down to goals and getting towards your goals. Having patience is one of the biggest things that you need, because if you don't have patience, then you'll be trying to rush. You'll be trying to rush, because I got to get here by this time, because if I don't get here by this time, like, no, you shouldn't have to do that. You should have patience. And if you have patience, then you'll be like, okay, I do got to get here, but I'm just going to take my time and I'm going to do it right. So I'm not going to get there rushing. I'm going to get there right.
And patience is one of the like main things that you need to reach a goal or something.
And waiting and having
patience in your life is good too.
And another thing people like saying is, oh, I want to be rich. So it's one way to be rich, but it's another thing to have patience and be rich. So when you have patience and then you get rich, you'll wait and you'll actually enjoy the time that you have between you not being rich and you getting to that rich stage.
Right.
So when you get to that rich stage, then you're like, oh, I don't have to do this. I don't have to do this. I don't have to do this, because I already did it. I was patient. And while I was patient, I finished these things and I was able to get there a lot quicker than me just rushing. Most times when you rush things, it doesn't come as quick as if you just be patient.
Right. And if you rush things, you won't like understand stuff when it comes like to a test or something, and you're studying and you're studying late, and when it comes to the test, you don't know nothing. Well, you know some stuff, but you don't know everything because you were just rushing.
Right. So the main thing you need to do is just be patient. Be patient in everything. Be patient and get into your goals. Don't try to rush your goals. Live your life. Don't try to rush your goals. Don't try to rush your life because you want to do whatever. Just be patient and just wait on it.
And take your time.
Exactly. So I hope you guys had an amazing day.
I hope you guys been having an amazing day.
You guys have an amazing day. We love you guys. And until the next Inspirational Live,
Wow Inspire Kids, we are out.